Hey guys, what's going on? Chana's back, and this is the introduction video to my new series, the Revenge Killer series for my Pokemon Wi-Fi battles. Just have to get through a couple of things real quick. Just going to introduce the series, what the details are, but before I do that, I want to thank you guys for watching 50 battles. Well, really it's 51 now, but let's just say watching over 50 battles on my channel. I really appreciate that, guys. And also thanks for 200 subscribers. I kind of wanted to wait a couple of days just to make sure I was holding steady. And as of this narration, nobody's unsubbed, so thanks for that, guys. Really appreciate it. Really looking forward to getting more subscribers as well as the channel gets more well known. But yeah, onto the actual series itself. The series, I picked the Kill Bill theme because I thought that was the most appropriate as far as what the movie series was about. I really couldn't think of anything else to do the series on as far as the theme goes, but anywho, this series is intended to be a fourth generation series, and I will be leaving a list in the description below of the people that either I'll be trying to get in contact with, or if you guys see that you're on this list in the description below, just feel free to contact me so we can get our battles going. The gist of it is that everyone I've ever lost to, I'm basically gonna battle them again and seek revenge. Is what this series is all about, but that's pretty much what it is. So I will be leaving a list, as I stated, below in the description, and it will be updated as I go. I may possibly leave this video as a feature video either in between battles or just throughout the whole series in general. And as I said, if you guys are on the list, just feel free to contact me so we can get our battles going. Or I will contact you, hopefully whenever I get time, in the next maybe week or so, is what I'm hoping. I realize a lot of you have moved on to 5th generation, but this is intended to be 4th generation, so hopefully you guys can come back to Sinnoh one more time, and we can do our battle, and you can go back to Unova, and go on with your day. But this will be the last 4th generation series that I will be doing, and after this it will be 4th generation and 5th generation battles. So yes, I still will be doing 4th gen battles, but it won't be in an actual series. And I'll just be mixing it up between both generations, which I'm kind of glad about, especially since this guy is banned. But yeah, that's a whole nother thing. Anyway, back to what I was saying, just feel free to look to see if you guys are on the list below, and I'll be getting in contact with you guys as best as I can. Trying to run this throughout the summer, although it may go longer than that. It just depends on how everything pans out, and getting close to the end of the vid, guys, but that was pretty much all I had to say. The one other thing is I may mention in the narrations as I do this series which battle I lost to, so I'll name off the battle number, like battle 25 or whatever. But and I might have clips throughout the vid as I narrate, but that's gonna be it, guys. Feel free to give me a contact, and not give me a contact, but contact me, I should say. And yeah, we're definitely gonna see how this goes. I'm super excited about this. And I'll have a filler match after this, just to kind of hold you guys over until we get those battles going. And yeah, until next episode, Chun is out. Peace.